this is one of the fastest growing university, and to make this one of the most preferred educational institution in the northern part of India. We would like to bring more experiential learning in this particular campus. And to make this happen, yes, the curriculum must be very flexible. By seeing this campus itself is an inspiration. Building may look very huge, but it is a very cost effective. Whether it is an energy saving or water conservation, the green campus. So these are the points that which you would like to have it. There are so many learnings which happens outside the classroom. As an academician, as a teacher, I always used to say that inside the classroom, at the most that I can cover the syllabus. But what is truly required is to uncover the subject. There are something which we cannot do it, implement as per the conventional educational system inside the classroom. We wanted to emphasize more on extracurricular activity. Whenever a student joins for a particular program, I really do not know that whether he is really interested in that program or not, because there is a multiple factor makes him to decide that. If I create the other opportunity in the other disciplines, whether it will be a technical clubs, a non-technical clubs, the dance, the music, or many other things. And we are also thinking about how to creditize those activity which they are doing slightly outside, so that in my opinion, if it is an engineer, I am not only creating an engineer, I will create a fine engineer. If it is a law expert, it is not only a law, it is a fine lawyer.